lot more gentle now, we're with the wind.
Pretty peaceful. Slowed down a little bit, down, slowed down to 5 knots as we drop down to lower ground out of the peak. Do a little swoop down over the industrial estate, the back end of these sheep, come back around to the right corner and climb out over the industrial estate, so I'll take them a bit lower down there. Thank you.
That's a very funny tower, isn't it?
Yeah, it is. I'm looking at that.
There's no church to it. No. It's just a tower.
Utility warehouse to retrieve.
Retrieving.
Are you back with me, Simon?
Yeah, we are, Andy. We are just, we are coming over Rosely soon. We're just on the road, halfway between the road between Shirley and Rosely. We're just hanging back here. We can see you. You're just heading south, over.
Roger, if you can close up with me, I might send you to a farm just to inquire. We're just on the edge of that park now, leaving the sensitive area, but I might ask you to go and knock on a door.
Copy that, on the way up.
So we've got lines behind the trees there, we can see, and lines running up this way and across there in the shadow. Can't see any animals in those yards there. There obviously was once, but there isn't any at the moment. Just the sheep over to that side.